New video from Clayton County Police shows a 19-year-old murder suspect is now in custody. Ahmad Royal is charged with malice murder. He's accused of shooting 15-year-old Terrence Denson multiple times during an altercation between Denson, Royal, and Royal's ex-girlfriend. It happened last month at the Gardenwood Apartments in College Park. Family members of Terrence Denson tells us he was an honor student at Midtown High who was very family-oriented.